honey.
You have not even unwrapped your college directory.
Just have a look. Pomona, Princeton.
I'm not getting into Princeton.
He's not getting into Princeton.
Rolling Stone raves, Me and Earl and the Dying Girl deserves to be the summer sleeper hit.
That's real nice.
It's sharply funny, touching, and vital.
Rachel's been diagnosed with leukemia.
It really sucks.
Don't say it sucks.
That's kind of suck.
Don't miss the movie we're sure to be talking about for years to come.
Life can keep unfolding itself as long as you pay attention.
Rated PG-13. Now playing.